ever have attained their level of skill and excellence and won as many, many trophies and cups as they would have without a coach. So, as good as Messi was, as great as his talent is, as good as Ronaldo is, right, they needed their skills to be sharpened by coaches. So you would have seen Ronaldo's growth from, you know, when he was in Portugal, and then he came to UK, and then he went to Spain. You see that his career grew and he became a much better footballer. So what a coach does is a coach helps you become the best version of yourself. When a coach works with you as an individual, it helps you dig deep within and helps you bring out the best version of yourself. Whether it's in your life, whether it's in your marriage, whether it's in your business, whether it's in your career, whether it's in your finances. And it's not about motivational speaking. You know, a lot of people mix up coaches with motivational speakers. Everything about life is motivation. Everything about life is motivation. So you touch, you're motivated. You read a book, you're motivated. You wake up, you have a dream, you're motivated. You read the Bible, you're motivated. Everybody needs motivation and everybody gets motivation. You listen to music, like we're listening now. You know, I see that you like music. It motivates you, right? So motivation is a constant everywhere, right? You can get motivation from everywhere, right? But however, a coach is the one that has the tools. He has the specialty. He has the methodology to help you as an individual become the best version of yourself. A coach is the one that identifies that Cristiano Ronaldo is a better striker than a midfielder. Even though he may have, you know, well-rounded skills, he may be able to play the wing, he may be able to play midfield, he may be able to play defensive midfield, but they know that at his optimum, he's best as a striker. And then, is he a left striker, is he a central striker, or a right striker? Is a coach observes you, identifies your strengths and your weaknesses, and helps you develop yourself, helps you, you know, emerge as the best version of yourself. And so, you know, that is what a coach does. Whether it's in your business, whether it's in your career, whether it's in your finances, whether it's in your marriage, every aspect of your life, a coach helps you become better.
So to have a general coach, like someone like that, I'm married, or I go to church, so I did spiritual guidance, I do business, I play golf, one again, then I read, I'm also doing my PhD, so I do all of it. Is it possible to have a general, like a GP, general practitioner, or general coach, that would take me through everything that I do, or for everything that I do, I need to get a separate coach?
All right, so, you know, that's why you have a life coach, because everything that you have described are expressions of your life. If you do not have a life, if your life is not in harmony, if your life, you know, is not the life that you want, if you are not happy, if you are not fulfilled or satisfied, if you do not have a vision and a mission in your life, you know, you will be hitting a miss. And so a life coach helps you harmonize your life, helps you synchronize your life, helps you put everything in place, helps you coach you in the area of your spirituality, your finances, your health and well-being, and a lot of other areas. But, you know, without life, forget anything else. Because life and hope gives you the impetus to go and succeed and to achieve in every aspect of your life. I think a lot of people are complaining about the music. Can you reduce the music?
Okay. Is the life coach the same thing as a mentor? Can the life coach replace the place of a mentor?
No. A mentor is somebody that has walked the path before. So I may be a business person and you want to start business in the same area of my business, maybe telecoms. Maybe I'm a telecoms expert, right? And then, you know, you want to go into telecoms. So you want me to be your mentor. You want to learn from me because I have expertise in that area. a coach is not an expert in any area. However, he's an expert in the use of the tools to make you succeed in any area.